here's a good drill to help work on timing your approach. What happens to a lot of athletes is they're too early, they're too late, or they don't know how to adjust to the set well. So this is a good drill to help work on timing and adjusting your approach. And what this catch represents is their contact point. So we're training to contact in that goal position at the highest point in our jump, not too much before or after.